TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 12 noon Eastern time on Wednesday. 4 hours left to go in the trading day. 2 hours left to go until we get a Fed decision. 2.5 hours until a press conference with Chairman Powell, 2:30 p.m. Eastern time. The market awaiting that news. The market not looking for any rate cuts this meeting, but are looking for a rate cut next month in terms of July 31st. And really, they'll be looking at what is in that statement and what does Chairman Powell have to say at that press conference. Coming into that news, we got pretty calm market. S&P is negative by 2 points, trading at 29.24. We got the Dow positive by 45, trading at 26,510. The NASDAQ positive by 4 points, trading at 79.57. Dollar index, negative 203 ticks, 96,950. Notes and bonds, lower price, higher yield. 10-year, negative 9 ticks, 127.06. 30-year, negative 18 ticks, 154.14. Gold contract, negative $2 at 13.4860. Come 2 o'clock, we're going to see some volatility no matter what happens in bonds, in gold, in the currencies. Let's start it off. We'll jump over to the Forex market. We'll start it off with the S&P. Currently trading 29.23. Lows made just about an hour ago at 29.20. Pretty tight trading range. And I think you're just going to wait and see this market kind of sputter out for the next 2 hours until we hit that Fed decision. NASDAQ 100 sells off at around the opening bell. NASDAQ 100 trading at 76.60 right now. We got the Dow 30 trading at 26,517, was higher briefly at around 10 a.m. this morning. Crude oil with some volatility. Check out that spike. So to bring in the fundamental news on crude, there is your EIA number. This morning, we saw a draw in crude of 3.1 million barrels. To put that in line, the estimate was coming in. They have it in there? They don't have it up there, but I believe it's far off from where we're looking. So you saw a big draw in crude of 3.1 million barrels. That explains the spike we got in terms of higher prices, but they didn't last. We spiked to a high of 54.50. We're currently trading at 53.99, and the gold contract 13.4835 as those gold bulls and bears get ready for that Fed decision coming up at 2 o'clock as well. Stay tuned, folks. We got a man, Basil Chapman. He did his program live at 8 a.m. We're going to play that right now for you at noon for his Tiger Technician's Hour. And then we got Steve Rhodes live at 1 o'clock. Dave White live at 2 o'clock. I'm sure Dave's excited for that 2 o'clock time slot today with the Fed decision. And Tom O'Brien wrapping it up from 3 till 5. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great day.